11 months ago, we started to really question how we could better connect students with employers. And so we asked ourselves, what would a career fair look like if it wasn't a career fair? What sort of elements would it encompass? What we came away with was a whole robust program that incorporated learning and development, programming pieces supplied by employers, the community, like the city of Phoenix, and faculty, to allow students an opportunity to connect with employers and have a dialogue around the future of work.
Career Days was going to allow employers to have a better platform to have a more engaging conversation with the students and alumni who are looking to work for them.
Over 100,000 students means that we need to have a different approach. We need to help employers navigate some of the complexity, and we also need to help students connect more readily with the employers they want to work with.
What we found is that recruiting and the way students and alums and people in general find jobs today is very different than what it used to be when career fairs really started. With technology, it's very easy just to go online and apply for a job, and that face-to-face connection is really essential to the hiring process. So career fairs still need to happen, but the route to making that connection needed to change.
When we talk about impact, we really measure it on an individual student level. Did students come and have good conversations? Did their thinking get challenged? Were they able to see things from a different perspective or ask questions that they never thought to ask? So no, there wasn't a single aha moment. What we had was a problem. We knew that students expected something differently in terms of connecting with employers. We knew that employers were struggling with connecting with students in a meaningful way. And we took those inputs with all the knowledge that we have within our area, and we put the puzzle pieces together in a new and different way.
I think it's important for all staff to know that we need to rely on each other, that being able to make change, you know, it's great that we have these ideas, but you're not alone. And I think we need to be able to pull from across the university different disciplines, different areas to really help make success happen. Because I think when you feel like you're alone in an idea, that's when innovation can't happen. And so being able to stand up and say, hey, I have this idea, who's with me? And be able to really make, you know, that known across the university, get your team together, that's where innovation can, I think, truly thrive.